Hi, Gustavo from Placker here, and today I want to show you a free power-up to make your boards more complete. Now in this example, there is a project board where each card is a task, and they all have start and end dates, which is great. If you want to see, for example, what is the duration of each of these cards, there is an overdue task here, for example, for how long has this card been overdue, you can answer all of these questions by installing the card duration by Placker power-up. So I'm going to click show menu, click add power-up. Now, while Placker has other paid power-ups, card duration is free. You can add it, and once you have this power-up enabled, you will automatically see the duration and time left for each card. For example, this future task, we can see that it starts on January 27th, it ends on January 29th, and there is a duration of exactly 3 days. Now, isn't 29 minus 27 2 days? But notice that in this case, this card starts in the morning, January 27th in the morning, and it ends late in the afternoon in January 29th. That's why it's 3 days. By the way, you can customize all of these settings by clicking Show Menu, Card Duration, and Edit Power-Up Settings. You can, for example, set if you want to show or hide the duration and time left in the card front and in the card back when you click the card, change the date format, and state when you start each day, like 8 a.m., how many hours per day, what are the working days. So for example, if there's a card that starts on Friday and ends on Monday, it can have a duration of 2 days because Saturday and Sunday are not considered working day by default, but you can customize this, of course. And you can also tell, for example, for this overdue task, it ended in January 13th. And well, today is January 15th, so it's overdue for 2 days. This is the time due. At the same time, we have another task, which is this on schedule task that ends in January 20th. So we still have 2 days left until this card is due. So I can decide, for example, if I want to work in the overdue card and if I still will have time able to complete this card on time. So if you also want to have this in your Trello board, make sure you install the card duration power-up and let us know in the comments if you have any question. Thank you for watching. I'll see you the next time.